Vitamin C is one of the most important vitamins for the body and one of the water-soluble vitamins. However, the body cannot produce it, so it must be obtained from external sources to meet the body's needs and obtain its benefits. Vitamin C is found in many fruits and vegetables, such as oranges, kiwis, and broccoli. It is also available in the form of a dietary supplement. Maintaining skin health. One of the benefits of vitamin C for the skin is that it helps increase the production of collagen, which is important for maintaining youthful skin. Additionally, its benefits for the skin may include accelerating wound healing, protecting the skin from UV damage, reducing symptoms of atopic dermatitis and psoriasis. Boosting immunity. Vitamin C contributes to strengthening the body's immunity as it can enhance the differentiation and proliferation of B and T cells, which are types of lymphocytes that help protect the body from infection. It also accumulates in phagocytic cells and enhances phagocytosis and the production of reactive oxygen species, thereby killing microbes, including some types of influenza viruses. Additionally, vitamin C acts as an antioxidant and plays a role in protecting against oxidative stress and damage from free radicals, reducing the risk of tissue and cell damage. Reducing the risk of chronic diseases. Vitamin C is considered one of the powerful antioxidants that increases antioxidant levels in the body by up to 30%, helping to boost the body's natural defense mechanism against inflammation. Additionally, antioxidants such as vitamin C help to reduce the risk of some chronic and serious diseases, such as heart disease and cancer, by reducing the accumulation of harmful free radicals in cells and oxidative stress that has been linked to these diseases. Preventing heart diseases. Vitamin C helps prevent heart diseases through its antioxidant properties, in addition to the benefits of vitamin C in reducing some risk factors that increase the rates of heart diseases, such as high blood pressure, as taking a vitamin C supplement helps to reduce systolic and diastolic blood pressure in both healthy individuals and patients with high blood pressure. High levels of harmful cholesterol and triglycerides in the blood, as a study published in 2008 showed that taking at least 500 milligrams of vitamin C daily for at least 4 weeks can significantly reduce the concentration of harmful cholesterol and triglycerides in the blood. Maintaining memory. Oxidative stress and inflammation in the central nervous system can increase the risk of dementia and memory impairment, and since vitamin C is one of the powerful antioxidants, it has a preventative effect on memory strength and can help prevent Parkinson's and Alzheimer's diseases. Results of a study published in 2004 and involving 93 people aged over 65 years with dementia or Alzheimer's disease showed that their plasma vitamin C levels were lower compared to the elderly without memory impairment. Lowering uric acid levels. One of the benefits of vitamin C is its contribution to lowering uric acid levels, which can cause gout when its levels are high in the blood. A study involving 1,387 men found that uric acid levels were lower in men who consumed vitamin C compared to those who did not. Additionally, vitamin C reduces the risk of developing gout by up to 44%, according to the results of a study that included 46,994 healthy men who were followed for 20 years. Preventing iron deficiency. One of the main benefits of vitamin C is improving iron absorption. Taking vitamin C along with a source of dietary iron helps boost the body's absorption of iron, especially when consuming plant-based sources of iron. Taking 100 milligrams of vitamin C can increase iron absorption by up to 67%, so it is recommended to take vitamin C supplements when suffering from iron deficiency. Daily recommended intake of vitamin C. Most individuals can obtain the benefits of vitamin C through natural food sources without the need for supplements, as many sources of vitamin C meet the body's daily requirement for it. The amount of vitamin C that the body needs daily varies depending on age and gender. Here's the daily requirement for some groups. Children aged 1 to 3 years, 15 milligrams daily. Children aged 4 to 8 years, 25 milligrams daily. Children aged 9 to 13 years, 45 milligrams daily. Adolescents aged 14 to 18, 65 to 75 milligrams daily. Women aged 19 and over, 75 milligrams daily. Men aged 19 and over, 90 milligrams daily. Pregnant and lactating women aged 19 and over, 85 to 120 milligrams daily. Side effects of vitamin C. Taking vitamin C is generally safe, but high doses of it that exceed 2,000 milligrams daily may cause some side effects such as nausea, stomach upset, headache, diarrhea, kidney stones. Vitamin C may also cause an increase in blood sugar levels, so it should be taken with caution in people with diabetes. It is recommended to consult a healthcare provider to determine the appropriate daily dose of vitamin C and also to avoid drug interactions. Please check the references in the description box. Thank you for watching.